Charles Academy. This year our class has been working on making a digital protest march.
Our school has worked hard making posters and going to the playground to do our protest and film it around the school so we can put it on Twitter.
We did this to raise awareness, and it's important for our voices to be heard.